Hey, boss, got a couple of minutes?
Why are you hesitating? You've always dreamt of racing in F1.
Not like this. Do you know what he did?
Oh, your father?
He refused to support me. Said he'd only fund one of his children. Said Devon had better prospects.
I'm sorry. I didn't know that.
Mum used the divorce settlement to help me out, but... And you're only here because he sent you.
No. This was my idea, my decision. And this is me asking you, Callie, not your father. We need a replacement and I ask for you because I know how good you are. And that's the truth.
I always said I'd do it on my terms, not his.
I'll look out for you, just like I did in F2.
Will you keep him away from me?
I'll do everything in my power, everything, to make sure that all you have to think about is driving. Have we got a deal? You might never get this opportunity again. You know that.
Could you take a look at this, please?
Davidoff.
They stopped me entering the garage just because Callie's in there. It's ridiculous.
We've had this conversation. You need to give her space.
I'll humor you for now, Ackerman, but I don't like being told where I can and can't go around here. Don't forget, you talked me into this.
What does that mean? Talked you into what?
Signing Callie in the first place. I'm just allowing you to take credit for it, that's all.
Yeah, it sounds like you're trying to blame me.
Well, if you're right about it, there'll be no blame to allocate, will there?
Anything else?
You're a busy man. I'll let you go.
Hey, we need your input on this one.
History is made here today as Callie Mayer, Connor Sport's latest signing, becomes the first female driver of the modern era to participate in an F1 race.
What a moment. I've got goosebumps. Now, for those of you wondering at home, only a handful of women have entered at least one Grand Prix over the years, but none have even had the opportunity to qualify since 1992. Italy's Giovanna Amati, for those of you wondering. So today is very much a new dawn here in Baku.
And Mayer was impressive in qualifying, so let's see what the Grand Prix has in store for her.
Yeah, I have to say, it is quite a tight-knit pack out there. Fierce competition all round. I really wouldn't want to call this one.
Indeed. We've seen some brilliant driving here today, especially from young Callie Mayer. She seems to have made the transition to F1 as if she was born for it.
Okay, Callie, really good start. Keep it up.
I'm not finished yet.
We've gotten away with it. Okay, gap ahead is 2.7 seconds. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, Callie, really good start. Keep it up.
I'm not finished yet.
Nice move. Good job.
comes Callie Mayer, closing in on her teammates.
She's practically on top of me. Aiden, calm down. You're on different strategies. Just let Callie pass. Okay, Callie. Aiden's going to let you pass at the next corner. Let's go.
Copy.
Will Mayer get past her teammate now? Here she comes. But there's contact. Contact between the two Konnersport drivers. Jackson's out. He gets the worst of it. Mayer's clear.
Jackson's damage looks bad. I think you're right, Crofty. His race is over.
Mayer seemed to catch Jackson unawares, though. I'm not sure why.
What was that? Why didn't she wait for me to move over on the exit? Okay, Aiden, are you all right? It's just another butler. Yeah, I know, Callie. I'm sorry about that, but it's happened now. It's over. Let's get your head down and focus. Come on. We'll talk about it later.
Copy.
And gap to the car in front is 4.1 seconds. Behind is 1.9 seconds. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. You made it look so easy. Okay, Callie, really good start. Keep it up.
I'm not finished yet.
Here comes Callie Mayer, closing in on her teammates.
She's practically on top of me. Aiden, calm down. You're on different strategies. Just let Callie pass. Okay, Callie. Aiden's going to let you pass at the next corner. Let's go.
Copy.
Will Mayer get past her teammate now? Here she comes. But there's contact. Contact between the two Konnersport drivers. Jackson's out. He gets the worst of it. Mayer's clear.
Oh, Jackson's damage looks bad. I think you're right, Crofty. His race is over.
Mayer seemed to catch Jackson unawares, though. I'm not sure why.
What was that? Why didn't she wait for me to move over on the exit? Okay, Aiden, are you all right? It's just another butler. Yeah, I know, Callie. I'm sorry about that, but it's happened now. It's over. Let's get your head down and focus. Come on. We'll talk about it later.
Copy.
Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 2.8 seconds. We'll be right back. Okay, you're in the top 10. Nice move. Keep going. Fastest lap of the race. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. that gap ahead, please. 2.0 seconds. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Nice move. Good job. Enough fuel for 3 more laps. Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap. right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Well, in spite of the drama amongst those at the top of the standings, so much of the discussion today has centred around Connorsport.
Absolutely. A bittersweet race for them today. One historic debut, one DNF. I mean, you couldn't write it.
And talking of that debut, what did you make of Callie Mayer's first ever start?
Well, I am so excited to see Callie racing in F1. It is great for the sport. She is a phenomenal talent. I can't wait to see what the season holds and her career as a whole.
And if today is anything to go by, the name Callie Mayer is one that we'll be watching with a lot of interest for many years to come. Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there.
And do you feel extra pressure at Connorsport? It must be difficult with your dad looking over your shoulder.
Look, it's F1. It's not possible for me to feel any more pressure than I already do. So no, it's not an issue.
Callie, have you felt any pushback from anyone in the F1 world, just with you being the first female driver in the sport?
No, everyone's been amazing. And I'm not the first, I'm just the latest.
How's your brother? Are you really just keeping his seat warm?
You'd have to ask him that, but he is getting the help that he needs. And no, I have no intention of giving up this seat.
What happened out there between you and Aiden today?
It's just a mix-up. I thought he was letting me through on the entry, but he clearly had other ideas.
We spoke to him earlier, and he said it was deliberate on your part. Any comments on that?
It was just a misunderstanding.
You've always gone by Mayer, and now you're in a team financed by your father, driving in your brother's seat. Would you go back to the butler name?
Should have expected it, right?
I thought you did.
It's not what I mean. I mean, I'm a woman. I get it. I'm happy to talk about it.
Then what is it?
Well, it's always the same, isn't it? So you're a woman, and then every question about Dad, about Devon, about the butler name.
Just forget about
it. Oh, I can never get away from it, can I? The only question about the race was about Aiden.
Well, you know, maybe if we'd let it run a little longer, there would have been...
Casper? Don't defend them.
Sorry, you're right. Sorry.
Look, it's fine. I'll be faster next time.
The incident at Baku, do you think she did it on purpose?
She did do it on purpose. Yeah, check the footage.
So you didn't warm to her?
We weren't the best of friends, no.
Hey, Mum.
Callie, I couldn't be prouder, darling. Well done.
Oh, thanks, Mum. It was a good race. Felt great out there.
Oh, it was a good race.
No, what is it?
What do you mean, what is it? What's what?
I can hear it in your voice, Mum. It was a good race.
No, it's nothing.
Go on.
No, it's just that you didn't do it on purpose. When you clipped poor Aiden.
I can't believe you're even asking me. Did you really raise your daughter to behave like that?
Well, I'm really not sure.
It was an accident, Mum. I'm hanging up.
Oh, of course it was. Bye, darling. Lots of love.
Hey, boss. Got another one for you.
Andrew?
You seen this latest article doing the rounds today? 3 weeks later and the press are still going with narrative of the rivalry at Connorsport. Still!
They just need an angle for Silverstone. Paid no attention.
But they're right, aren't they? It's not like Callie and Aiden are sadly treating each other like teammates.
They just need time. It took me a while to warm to Aiden back in the day.
Well, that's because you were a grumpy old man.
Yeah. Well, something's never changed, I guess.
Ha! Now you're just grumpier and older. I'll leave you to it. Ciao.
Bye.
for the race. The gap to your teammate behind is 2.2 seconds. Nice move. Keep going. And that's P9, ninth place, well done. Trading the car ahead by 1.7 seconds. you've got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
You see, this is just another example of the Connersport drivers antagonising each other.
Yeah, but you've got to look at Ackerman as well. He's the one that can sort this situation out so far that he's letting them run wild.
His job is to keep control. And no matter what the season, no matter what the driver, Connersport just can't seem to gel as and I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebration. Mercedes, your race winners.
Callie, this is your first ever F1 race at Silverstone in front
of... Yeah, I mean, just to see the number of fans cheering for me really spurred me on today. And I used to come here as a little girl to watch the races, so it really means everything. It's a dream come true, to be honest.
Well, I have to say, it was tight out there once again between you and Aiden. You're not giving each other much space, are you?
I'm happy to give him space, but figuring each other out on a track is a process. It takes time and it needs to work both ways. Right now I feel like he's being a bit more excitable on the track than I'd like, but I hope we will get there.
Now, naturally, there has been a lot of speculation about the role of your father, Davidoff Butler, in securing your seat at Connersport. Just what do you say to the critics?
Okay, I'm not taking any more questions about my father. Ask him about his involvement.
Appreciate it. Thank you.